Mr. Amadele. Mr. Amadele, a lot of people really have trouble with the fact that you are called struggle kids, and many people are saying that you guys are grown up now. You cannot be identified as struggle kids. Don't you think that it's time for you to rebrand?
Yeah, I think like Namibian people, they have to understand us and they have to know us very well as children of the liberation struggle, not struggle kids. Struggle kids is just by spoiling us or making our rights, destroying our rights. That is not a good name. For us, we are children of the liberation struggle, or Namibian exile kids. That's Namibia must, the whole Namibian nation must hear that we are not struggle kids. We are the children of the liberation struggle. We mean Swapo. We don't mean any struggle that can be struggle. We mean the
You're not talking about the everyday struggle that you face, but the history of the liberation struggle. Is that a name that was given to you? Was it a name that was forced on you? Or it's a name that just came naturally?
The name came from nowhere. We don't know who created and who gave it. We just hear or we read it in the newspapers, struggle kids. But we are not struggle kids. We are children of the liberation struggle. As I say, we mean history. If you are saying a struggle kids, it's like someone who is struggling now. This name is meaning history of Swapo. We mean Swapo. That's all.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much.